We've come to Morley Mills to have a look at this third floor two bedroom apartment, which is crammed with some fantastic features and comes with the benefit of an open plan living area with the kitchen just off and plenty of storage throughout, which is not something that's common for an apartment. We've come straight in, as you can see, where we've got timber flooring. There's also a security entrance phone and an exposed original steel girder on this L-shaped entrance hallway, which gives access to all rooms. You've got plenty of storage. Storage cupboard here, straight off the hall with shelving. Further storage cupboard here. And then we've also finally got a boiler cupboard, which houses a combi boiler with more storage space. Door leads through into the open plan living area. Timber flooring straight through into the living space. You come into the dining area where you can see there's space for a good sized dining table and a large usable space here if required. The kitchen is just off this area, which is relatively open. And then you come into what's been used as the living area. Beautiful big window overlooking the courtyard with exposed brick detail, as is common within the Morley Mills development. And you get an idea of the outlook here. Panning round, you just get another view of the space. Let's go and have a look in the kitchen. Kitchen is relatively open plan, having a window opening and a full height opening providing access. We've got base level units here with work surfaces, integrated oven hob and concealed extractor. Got a couple of eye level cupboards above, integrated dishwasher with a stainless steel panel in a brushed finish. We've got space for a stacked fridge freezer and a 1.5 bowl stainless steel sink and drain unit with mixer tap. And we've got upstands as well with a rail of spotlights and an extractor, as well as timber finish vinyl flooring. There's also a utility space here with provision of plumbing for a washing machine and with shelving above, providing even more storage. Bedroom one is to the left here. Coming through, see that beautiful window. There's a fitted blind, exposed brick detail. There's some fitted wardrobes to the corner here, which are quite tall to the space. And we've got bedroom two set adjacent. Further double bedroom is having opening windows. Finally, the bathroom is a four-piece suite with a white suite having a panel bath with central mixer tap, with tile splashback with mosaic detail. There's also a tower radiator there. WC with concealed cistern and wall-mounted wash basin. There's a shaver point and a vanity cupboard with mirrored doors. Tile finished vinyl flooring, and there's a shower cubicle with mains pressure shower with full height tiling. As you can hear, there's also an extractor as well as the light. So it's double glazed, as you can see, in keeping with the Morley Mills development. Combination gas centrally heated. You've got timber finished flooring throughout the living spaces. Really nice open plan feel. Top floor, close to bus routes.